They gave a shot, son of Sully, what a cold and tame. And most of the football greats have passed through Parkhead's gates. Just a favourite foe, the Glasgow Celtic way. In 38 there was a show, but Glasgow was the place to go. A model of the town was football's pride. Well, the English sent four of the best. They didn't meet with much success. The trophy ended up in paradise. And they gave us James McCrory and Paul McStay. They gave us Johnson, Tully, what a cold and tame. Most of the football greats have passed Parkhead's gates. Just a favourite foe, the Glasgow Celtic way. The coronation time was here, 53 that was the year. Another four from England left their due. Well, the set will have to try again. But right before, well, it was in vain. The cup, it's in the Parkhead Trophy room. And the gate was James McCrory and Paul McStay. They gave us Johnson, Tully, Motto, Holt and Hayes. Most of the football greats have passed Parkhead's gates. Just to play football, the Glasgow Celtic way. And then in 1957, they faced the team with Georgie Nevin. The game which steps on every Celtic fan. Wilson, Mockin and McPhail, and Billy Fairney scored as well. A Celtic fought the Rangers 7-1. And they gave us James McCrory and Paul McStay. He gave us Johnson, Tully, Murdoch, Old and Hay. Most of the football greats have passed through Parkhead's gates. Just to play football, the Glasgow Celtic way. Well, 10 years on, had gone and so, to Portugal they had to go, to play the team that Italy adored. Well, the Celtic went out to attack. They won the big cup and they brought it back. It's the first time it has been on British shore. And the gate was James McCrory and Paul McStay. They gave us Johnson, Tully, Otto, Paul Dante, and Lenny Mobile. And most of the football greats have passed through Parkhead's gates. Just to play football, the Glasgow Celtic way. Just to play football, the Glasgow Celtic way. James McCrory and Paul McStay. They gave us Johnson, Tully, Motto, Holt and Hay. And most of the football greats have passed Parkhead's gates. Just to play football, the Glasgow Celtic way.